is The Dream.
What I'm doing right now, I'm literally looking up camera settings to make this camera quality better, and I think it's actually working. Looks better.
Damn. Alright, so the day kind of has been just going along, and I got a lot of stuff done today. It was very productive, so it's been a good day to say the least, and feeling pretty good, honestly. It kind of just hit me today that I'm in the not the two-week out range, but I'm like I'm close to 2.5 weeks out, so it just kind of smacked me in the face today. I'm really, like, focused and energized, just because, like, the prep's almost done, so I really just want to take in these moments, but, oh, yeah. Just got done tanning. That one really got me good, I'll tell you what. I was sweating. They put new bulbs in there. Got me really good. So now we're going to go home, eat. We're going to go train chest. I'm going to film the whole thing for you. We're looking a little bit different today, so it's going to be a good workout. You guys want to stay tuned for this. We'll see you there.
Thank you. Fuck.
Fuck that bitch out. Fix me. Yup.
times fucking 20.
Still?
You're hitting those really good.
I'm trying.
It's hitting really good.
I can feel it.
Yeah, I can see it.
Like, rotate a little bit up this way. So instead of going like this, I'm going to go out this way a little bit. I feel it better. It looks good.
Bro, when I get done doing this show, I'm gonna fuck up fantasy.
Show!
100%. I want some fantasy, bro. That shit hits.